Brown in motion. Here's Klubnik, flushed again, going to sail it for the end zone. Brenning Stuhl. Oh, did he catch it? He did. Touchdown, Clemson. Great coverage, as you said, by the linebacker. But we're now tied. And six, the Miami 46, as we start quarter two. That's Brenning Stuhl's first catch of the night. Keeps his feet, rounds to the far side, and tried to hurdle James Williams at 6'5". Four straight, five of the last six with Miami. Klubnik to throw. Brenning Stuhl wide open, and watch the tight end run. To the 20, inside the Miami 15 goes Jake for the Tigers. There's Bo in motion. Klubnik, end zone. Brenning Stuhl, did he hold on through the catch? He did. Touchdown.
Klubnik with only 43 yards passing to this point. He'll try and throw for it. Hits. Hands up. Brenning Stuhl. Touchdown.
Three without safety support.
And your starting tailback is a very willing lead blocker. That makes it even better. Second and goal. Uyagalelei launches to the end zone. Touchdown. Jake Brenning Stuhl.
Off the drive, also at his career long run. Last Tiger possession. Off the play action, retreats and books it down the middle. And it's Brenning Stuhl again, the young tight end, making a huge impact tonight. Tackled out at the Wolfpack 30.
Career high 107 yards on four catches for Brenning Stuhl. How about some more for it? In the side of the end zone.
They have not been a big play offense this year. Clemson, they've scored a lot of points. Here's a big play. Brenning Stuhl.
Uyagalelei with a slant right up the seam in stride. Franken tackles his Brenning Stuhl inside the 5-yard line.
Clemson won the ACC last year, missed out on the playoff though for the second straight year. Klubnik's pass pulled in. First down at the 20-yard line.
Shipley, the running back. He goes out in the right flat, calling for the ball. They go to Brenning Stuhl instead. And he's down just shy of the goal line.
Up some of those underneath routes for the tight end, Brenning Stuhl, and also for Tyler Brown.
Klubnik again to throw. He's 5 for 5 on this drive. Make it 6 for 6. You mentioned Brenning Stuhl. It's the big time
to force a fumble. Tigers backed up to their 10. Worst starting spot tonight for Clemson. Here's Klubnik. Slips it to Brenning Stuhl. And around the corner goes the...
set up for them to run the air out of the football to close this game.
But down to the sideline, a broken tackle. Brenning Stuhl. Across. Shipley's coming to ball game with Klubnik. And now Klubnik going to throw it, and it's caught. Brenning Stuhl inside the 5, tackled at the 1. Pressure coming. Klubnik looks, throws. Brenning Stuhl, first down. Drives to the...
It would not surprise me if they decide to change up that philosophy.
Klubnik. Looks, Brenning Stuhl caught it inside the 5 at the 3, and Davos.
Well-designed play there by Clemson on third down.
Receivers bunched to the right. Uyagalelei looks into the seam, and he finds that big 6-6 tight end, Jake Brenning Stuhl. They use him.
Fresh set of downs off the Clemson 42. Pressure coming, back foot throw. Brenning Stuhl, a terrific catch. And a Tiger first down.
Five offensive. offensive lineman now starting for the fourth game in a row. That didn't happen at all last year. Uiagalelei given all kinds of time by that line. Running out of it now. Throws. Caught. Touchdown. Jake Brenningstuhl.
A man and just finds Jake Brenningstuhl, the young, rangy.